So hello friends, I am Akash Rai and I'll start my video, and this video will help the students who are appearing WBJEE 2019. Today I will discuss with you a very good topic whose name is Intrigation. So if this video will help you, you please subscribe my channel whose name is Akash Money. So I can say you only four or five tricks or six, and these very tricks will give you a lot of maths. This will help you to solve a lot of maths. So we can move on our first trick. If the math are integration 3 to 7 1 by x minus 3 and 7 minus x dx. So which is the answer? I would say the answer is pi. It's very simple. The trick is, if the math is integration a to b dx by x minus a and b minus x, then the answer always be pi, where a is less than to b. That is our first trick. Move on to our second trick, that where the math is integration minus 1 to 2 root over of 2 minus x and x plus 1 dx. So here, what is the answer? If we face this problem, we can say another trick. This is also very simple trick. Integration a to b root over of x minus a and b minus x if are given, so always the answer is pi by 8 b minus a tar a whole square. So what is the answer here? That the answer is pi by 8 b minus a whole square. 9 pi by 8 is the answer. So it is as simple. I can go through the answer in only few seconds, but if you are not able to do this, so you have to spend a lot of time in your examination hall. I move to in our third step, where if the math is integration 0 to pi sine 4x and cos 10x dx, what is the answer here? I can easily say that answer is 0. For why? Because here the trick is integration 0 to pi cos ax cos bx sine x. So a minus b if odd, then the answer is I equals to 2a a square minus b square, and if the a minus is b is even, then the answer is easily 0. So here the a minus b is even, so the answer is 0. The next step is we have to face a very easy trick. The trick is called the name DI method. DI rule. This is our number 4 trick. If the math is x to the power n and fx, and fx equals to any trigonometry function or exponential function, then this rule is applicable. So we take an example where x integration to x square sine 2x dx is equal to DI rule. Let's see. Derivative of the first term and integration of the second term. So derivative first term is twice x, another time 2, and another time is 0. Integration of the sine twice x is minus cos twice x. Cos twice x minus sine twice x, and plus cos twice x. And we take the signs are plus, minus, plus, minus respectively, and we sum this. The answer is x square sine twice x plus twice x cos twice x. Cos twice x and plus minus 2 sine twice x, and this is our answer. So it is as simple and it is very fast. If we do with this trick, maybe we go through with this trick so that the answer are very quick in our hands. We find the answer very quick in our hands. So if you have the video is helpful to you, so subscribe with my channel. So today for all this, and another time we come with a helpful video for you. Thank you.